Hey there, Tayo fam, it is Trace Gaynor. Welcome to another episode here on Tayo News. We are wrapping up the month of May, so here are some fun start of the summer stories that we thought you should know about to help keep you connected to our community. Let's see what we cooked up for you today.
Back in 2013, Ellona Santiago's powerhouse vocals got America's attention as she battled her way into the finals of X Factor USA. But today, she's battling on the front lines of the COVID-19 crisis as a registered nurse in Fresno, California. In an interview with Yong Chavez for Balitang America, she said her pivot towards nursing came after she lost her eldest sister, Julie, to cancer. She also opened up about some of her worries regarding the pandemic.
Apart from having anxiety of possibly caring for the people that are infected, you know, what scares me the most is contracting the disease and transmitting it to other people.
Ellona says her mission to help others as a nurse is now her priority, but hopes to one day sing on stage again.
Hey, what's up? It's Jordan Clarkson.
Jordan Clarkson is the latest NBA star to take on James Corden's shirt-off shootout challenge.
Today's submission comes from Jordan Clarkson of the Utah Jazz.
Taking shots into his laundry basket, Jordan made 8 baskets in 45 seconds, putting him on James's leaderboard right behind Lisa Leslie and Dwayne Wade. The challenge is part of James's campaign to raise money for the Feed the Children charity, where $100 is donated for every shot made. Check out the full video on The Late Late Show's IGTV and YouTube channel. An easy $800 for charity in just 45 seconds. Well done, Jordan.
Please continue to donate, help out others, stay safe.
All right, Corden, I got after Jordan. And while I take a few practice shots, check out this next story about a class that can help you brush up your Filipino cooking game.
In case you're looking for new recipes to try out at home, we've got a Zoom session you'll definitely need to check out. Chef Jan Parker is hosting a fiesta from home called Kain Tayo. This Saturday, Chef Marlon Batista and Chef Herb Aldana will meet for a chef showdown, sharing recipes and stories for a small business panel discussion. The event will host some live performances too, featuring percussionist Dr. Cacophony and an entire live DJ set by DJ K, aka Special K, and DJ Appalats the night before to kick off the fiesta. The event is free, but is accepting donations for Yakapin PC Mutual Aid, so you can go to www.kaintayo.space to RSVP. Learn about our cuisine, support small businesses, and learn to make some amazing food. Sounds like a win-win to me. Plus, we love the name. And finally, here's a story that should have brightened anyone's day, because everyone loves puppies. Cheryl Burke of Dancing with the Stars fame showed off her brand new puppy to the world, Isabella, aka Issa, on Instagram. The pup was a wedding anniversary gift from her husband Matt, who she married in May of last year. Cheryl posted this video of meeting Issa for the first time, along with a montage of adorable photos from their first few days together. Check out the full video on her IGTV. Can't wait to see more of Issa.
So she didn't exactly mention it, but if I had to guess, I would say that Issa was a French bulldog. If you happen to know, or you want to take your guess, let us know in the comments down below. Thanks so much for tuning in to another episode of Tayo News. Make sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram, as always, to make sure you catch our news wraps Monday through Friday. Until next time, I'm Trace Gaynor. See ya!